The OnePlus 9 Lite is the first time that OnePlus is going to launch a Lite flagship alongside the Normal and the Pro variants. The 9 Pro smartphone is of course the no compromise phone. Then we have the regular 9 with some compromises, but not as big of a compromises as we get in the 9 Lite. Talking of which, we have the full specifications of the OnePlus 9 Lite. Also guys,
hey, how you doing?
And if you're enjoying, then a sub to the channel would be massively appreciated. Now let's start with the screen size. The OnePlus 9 Lite will come packing a decently sized screen of 6.65 inches. 6.65 isn't the biggest, but it is still quite large. I mean, the Galaxy Note 9 had only 6.4 inches and it was considered a monstrous layer. So by no means the 9 Lite is a compact device. The display will be flat and the resolution will be kept at 1080p, but it will also be getting the high refresh rate of 90Hz. 90Hz isn't the greatest anymore, but it is really good to have. Now, the strangest and probably the greatest choice OnePlus made with this smartphone is its processor. They obviously couldn't afford the 888 because of the low price of the phone, but instead of going with some 700 series chip, they decided to get the 865, which was the greatest processor of 2020. And it is still a whole lot better than any of the 700 series processors. The 865 is also tried and tested, and now it's cheaper as it's no longer the greatest thing. So I applaud OnePlus that they went with the 865 in the OnePlus 9 Lite. As for the RAM, we have 3 models of 6, 8 and 12GB with 2 storage options of 128 and 256GB. Then to power the smartphone, we have a battery of 4300mAh.
Some say that
it might have a 4500mAh battery, but I have already confirmed that both the 9 and the 9 Pro will come with a 4500mAh cell, and I do not think that OnePlus will also put the same amount of battery in the cheapest phone as well. For sure, they will make some differences to upsell the flagships. As for the charging, the OnePlus 9 Lite will keep the 30W charging found in the 8 Pro instead of the newer 65W. But even more importantly, unlike Samsung or Apple, OnePlus will provide you the charger inside the box. Thank you OnePlus, I really can't say how important is a charger inside the box. The smartphone will come with a mostly plastic build and it will come with Android 11 out of the box, but it will not feature wireless charging and also won't provide any IP68 dust and water resistance rating, but these are particularly minor compromises. Now coming to the cameras, the OnePlus 9 Lite will feature a quad camera system with 48MP wide, 16MP ultra wide and 2 more cameras of unknown resolutions. The selfie camera however will be of 32MP. So guys, these are all the specs of the upcoming OnePlus 9 Lite. Now these are leaks and rumors, so do take it with a slight pinch of salt. Some of the specs might be a little different in the final product. Soon I will also make videos covering the specs of the OnePlus 9 and the 9 Pro, so to not miss out on that, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit that like button if you enjoyed. If you have any questions or queries, you can hit me up on Twitter. And guys, thanks a lot for watching.